What's going on, you bungholios?
Bung.
Scrolios. Scrolioliosis. What's going on, guys? You know who it is? Your average boy, Frank. And coming at you with all your RTS needs. Total War. Empire Total War. We're gonna get right to it. The last place we left off literally dealt some crushing fucking blows to the Iroquois and the British. Oh, and Spain wanted to get some ass whooping too. But they got it. They got it. Here on the shores, right here. Now, try and sweep up the last remnants of the British and their presence. Then we move on to take out the Iroquois. These fuckers right here. That's what we're gonna get to right now. It's me taking out the Iroquois.
They hide behind women's skirts.
So.
Front line for battle!
We're gonna kill them. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna kill the fucking Iroquois. Fuck them.
A straight line of units is not always the best formation. A kink, V, or step will create a point in the line where two of your units can engage one of theirs. Exploit this. But remember, it works both ways.
It works both ways. Enjoy, lady.
Let's get to it.
Fuck it. Yeah. We're gonna bring our cannons, artillery. We're gonna use this area as a staging ground for our cannon artillery. Yeah. All right, enough of the cough, and let's get to the game.
Some of the drawbacks of the square formation can be overcome by careful deployment of other squares nearby. Placing two or more squares a little over a musket's range apart allows them to offer each other supporting fire, creating a deadly crossfire zone between them without the risk of friendly fire.
Thank you. looks like we made it to their encampment first. best.
Bye. Bye, beach. Strength and honor!
Yeah, that's right. 837 of those fuckers squashed.
Prepare the troops for battle!
Come on. I mean, you know what? Why not? We're gonna go for it.
Sound the call to battle!
Sitting inside there. Dealt with. Properly. Extermination. Hitler style. Just we don't
have portable ovens.
Heavy cannons!
Portable ovens.
Thank you.
Make ready.
Mark.
At the ready. Victory will be ours.
I think the odds are stacked against me. With the fucking cannon? Come on. One of their homies.
shall defeat us.
Another dead. Moving on.
Forward! For crown and country! We shall win!
The enemy general was killed that fast.
Victory!
Sad. Now we can get back.
Onwards!
Anything more?
Your humble servant.
Yes, sir.
Citizens, march! Forward, march! Forward, march!
And these guys.
Troops, forward!
We're only in case the province is under attack.
Sir, your orders?
Forward, in position. March!
Your humble servant.
Citizens, march!
Although all agents can carry out spy missions, rakes can infiltrate and spy in greater detail than gentlemen. To spy, simply right-click on your desired target. Your rake will move there, revealing what he can upon his arrival.
Another mission.
Ready and awaiting orders.
Forward! March!
Sir.
At the ready.
Troops! Forward!
More orders?
Taking it back. It's mine. The fuck are they saying, bro? Oh boy, I think we should just fire on him. I think so too.
Black Bear wasn't right this time.
We got him on the run now, boys.
Will ever be forgotten in the winds of eternity.
Mighty and unbowed. Forward for crown and country.
Make ready. Sir. Sir, your orders?
a lot of fighting. Match. There's Britain. Well, what do you know? They're coming back to say hi. And they lost to the French. The fuck are they doing? You gotta be kidding me. I'm about to walk into your shit and wipe you guys out. Why the fuck do you think you guys... Whatever. Let's just do it. Get it done with! These guys are nothing but a fucking joke.
Shall defeat us.
None shall remain. None. Naka is dead. Naka.
Make ready.
Forward.
Yes.
Men.
Sir.
Forward. Forward. For crown.
Use rakes
country.
To damage enemy buildings through acts of sabotage.
Yeah.
Right-click on a city and select a building to sabotage from the list. Your rake will then move there and attempt to damage it upon his arrival.
Not possible, sir. Your instructions?
No way.
No way.
Facts are my currency.
All right, well, let's get some shit then.
Make ready.
Forward, march.
At the ready.
Awaiting further orders. Onward. Troops, forward. Waiting for
forward.
Your march. Forward, march. Citizens, march.
Make ready.
Make ready. March.
So I'm going to start pushing north. That's where I really want to start pushing to. And in the meantime, I'm going to build up my fleet. Not to go over there yet. I got to go over to the Netherlands or Newfoundland. I got to take that over. And then from Newfoundland, I'll stage an attack and go over to Metagnus. It's all British territory, that's it. After that, the British are no more. And then what? Spain will be my new enemy. Spaniards. Come around. Take this force, I'll come around. I'll take this force. This force. And I'll push up. Sounds like a plan, Stan.
Men, forward.
Wins. Take two of those bad boys.
Orders received. Immediately. Citizens, march!
Ship's orders?
Get the fuck out of here, dude.
At the ready.
Slaughter them!
Squash.
Virtue and valor unconquered.
Troops! Forward!
We had two regiments with him? What the fuck?
Ready for orders. By the left! March! At the ready.
A couple of generals with him. One 4-star and one 3-star.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Just continue off over here. We'll stop right there. Right here.
Cool, sir.
Onward.
So he's gotta go all the way around.
Make camp. Forward.
Sucks having to lose those kinds of dudes.
By the left, march.
Your humble servant. Make ready.
Ready.
Yes.
Mark. By the left. March. Setting up camp. Awaiting further orders.
Sir.
Awesome.
sir.
By the left. March. Make ready. March. Forward. March.
Any further orders?
Yes.
Prepare the troops for battle. March. Make ready. March. Citizens, march forward.
Good.
Maneuvers complete.
Your nation could be making more money through trade. Instigate diplomacy to make new trade agreements. The Diplomatic Negotiations panel can be accessed through the button on the bottom right of the screen.
Yes, sir.
Prepare for battle! Slaughter!
We'll get to see exactly what's coming for them. A lot of fucking people.
Artillery!
General's fucking horses are getting shot up in the mess too.
Oh! Oh no!
Get the fuck out of here! Whoops. Whoops, General. Whoops. I hope there's no reprimands in place for that. We'll heal you up, buddy. Some even shot each other in the back. Damn.
March!
Oh, we got a worthy opponent coming up.
Sir. Yes?
Forward! For crown and country!
We can't do that, sir.
So we got those runners up there.
Sir, your orders? Sir.
Attack them, I guess. We'll have that army try and take care of that mess. We'll have him as a backup. We'll get this guy to the fleet. Okay. Yeah. We'll get him to the fleet.
At the ready.
Forward! For crown and country!
Gonna be some moves, I can just feel it.
Ooh.
Oh, wow, they're gonna push somewhere.
Your nation could be making more money through trade. Instigate diplomacy to make. $1,500 demand payment repeatedly for 5 turns. Once researched, a technology can be offered to another nation as part of a diplomatic deal. A technology can be demanded as long as the other nation has already researched it.
So I could pay, and that's my offers are going to be quest peace. Thank you. give fucking... Yeah. Nope. We're still staying at war, bitch. I'm gonna fuck you up!
Regions can be ceded to or demanded of another nation. Select a region from the lists in the center of the panel, then click on the button at the bottom of the panel to either offer or demand the specified region.
Sir.
What? What the fuck? No.
Prepare for war.
Forward.
Rats in a cave. Target under siege, sir.
Are losing money hand over fist. Very soon there will be no money left in your treasury. There are several things you can do to lift yourself out of the financial mire, including raising taxes if possible, establishing further trade agreements and trade routes, disbanding units to reduce upkeep costs, or sending more Indian and merchant fleets to trade theaters.
Battalions ready!
They hide behind women's skirts.
Give me my fucking place back, you dumb bitch. Why would I get that in?
Make ready.
By the left. March.
At the ready.
The flag! Make
ready!
Mark!
Form line for battle!
Everything's back to normal.
Sir.
Make ready. March.
No, we can
resume. Yes.
By the left. March.
Humble servant. Sir, your orders?
The British finally show their colors. Fuck you, Spaniard bitch.
Ah! Easy prey.
We'll take him out so he has. So they have no reinforcements. Let's go home and I got fresh units. My boys are battle hardened and ready to go.
Thank you.
fucking slaughter. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was disgusting. Holy shit, they didn't even see this group because they were hiding. Pushing her cannons off the fucking post as they stand.
messy battle. It's 211 fucking people, but I'm still standing over a K.
March!
Sir.
Gathering.
Got a sickening fleet of ships. Got a sickening army. Kick some ass. Quickly, my cards are ready.
Immediately! Any further orders?
Yeah, further orders. Bad.
Sir, your orders?
Prepare for battle!
Sir.
Forward!
Make ready!
March! March!
Yes?
Raise the flag! No!
You're trapped! Siege works underway.
Stealth is my cloak.
Sir, your orders?
Awaiting further orders. Waiting for your orders. Forward, march! Ready and waiting for orders. Yes, Captain.
Ready for orders. Ready
Keep
and waiting.
Away, boys. Keep
Sir,
away. Waiting further orders. Aye, aye, Captain. Men, waiting for
Forward.
Your orders.
Still
Any
ship
orders?
Shape. Set sail. Jump to
Ready
it and look
and
lively.
Waiting orders.
Thank you.
getting there.
Triumphant!
Prepare the troops for battle!
Good choice.
Oh, there are naturally occurring resources in this region that are not currently being exploited. Development in these areas now will increase your nation's trade income later.
Shape and Bristol fashion, Captain. Set sail.
We'll find out what Britain's up to in the front.
Skip. Awaiting further orders. Army! Halt! Orders, Captain? Orders received and understood.
Any orders?
Prepare for battle!
Why pray continue? Because I just don't like you fuckers. That's why.
Can't sail there, Captain.
Sir.
Siege them!
prepare for war!
Aye, aye, sir! All away! Action stations, make ready for battle! Battalions ready!
shit, that fucker ate it. Alright guys, well thank you for tuning in. Hope you enjoy the rest of the day. This is your average American gamer.